First day, 2021. We have been waiting a long time, 365 days worth of it. This morning's going to be a really quick workout, maybe 30 minutes, maybe 40 minutes, it all depends. I'm actually going to just do upper body today with maybe some core because I feel that I haven't done one of these videos for here. So I have a plethora, you like that word, of bands. If you don't have bands, you can use weights, totally okay as well. I'm going to do 2 to 3 16-minute HIIT sessions, 45 seconds on and 15-second break. Hey, Joyce, and we're going to have a good time. So let me get some tunes on. I might just do beats because I don't want to be turned off by Instagram. So I might just do beats on here so I can save it to my archives. And yeah, I'm going to turn the comments off. Welcome. Happy, happy, healthy, and happy new year. I have a giveaway coming up where it's 2 more weeks. So I'm giving away free sessions, 6 weeks worth of training with 6 people and nutrition. Send me a DM as to why you would be of value and how I can be of help to you in my private messages. Tag it, share it, and I've got a bunch of entries already. Looking forward to doing that for you and getting to know your journey in the next couple weeks. So let me get some music on. Welcome. I'm Adina, if we haven't met before, and let's get started the right way. All right. Can you hear me? Let's do it. Can I hear you? Let's try that. Send me a message if you can hear me. All good, right? Let's do it. I don't hear you, but we'll do it. All right. Second, I need to make sure I hear you. Let's go. All right, guys, feet shoulders apart, hands overhead, take a stretch, reach up for me, start off right here, bring it back down, exhale, press back up, and bring it back down, 4 more times, press back up, and bring it back down, 1 more time, press it back up, press it down, nice job, feet together, hands overhead, take a stretch, open to the right side of the body. Bring it back up. Other side. Nice job. Bring it back up. 2 more times. Inhale. Exhale right here. Bring it back up. Exhale. Other side. Gorgeous. Right here. Bring your hands behind you. Hold for 4. Hold for 3. Hold for 2. Take a break. For a tricep, you're going to kick it back just like this if you don't have a band. You ready? Let's do it. 45 seconds. Hinge, wrap. Take your tension. You have the choice of resistance. Bring it down. Nice job. Stand on the back side. Exhale, press. Yes. Got it. Press. I hope you hear the music. Keep it side up, your choice. Press. Yes, let me turn side for you. Press. Pull. Hinge. Lift. Press. Exhale. Yes. Push. Almost there. Break down with a weight or a band. Five hand fingers, 4 to 1. Bring it over my left shoulder. Bend your knees. Elbow by your side rib cage. Extension. Hinge slightly forward. Press back here. Come back in. My second round, I'm going to show you how this looks without the band, just in case we're working out together and you don't have these, right? Press. Gorgeous. Push. Love it. Now I can hear the music. I felt like I was solo without any tuning. And that, for me, is a catastrophe. Now, if you want to stand up, you can. Just zip up the inside of your thighs. Keep it strong just like that. But if you have a weight, you want to make sure you keep back like that. Yes? With a band, you can freely stand nice and tall. Just like that. Break. Yeah, break. Other side. 4 to 1. Thumb on the inside of that collarbone. 4 to 1. Thumb on that inside of the rib cage. Bring that elbow in. Stand tall with a band or hinge with a weight. It's going to look like that, yes? You also, if depending on the resistance with that band, you're welcome to stay here. I'm going to stand tall. Nice. First round, 3 more to go. Easy peasy. Press. Push. Nice. Love it. Squeeze. Yes. Now, if you're bored, of course, you are welcome to add a squat, yeah? If you want to put those legs in, baby, you go for it. I'm going to keep an upper body today, right? Press. Push. Break. Second round. Your choice. If you're going to use a weight and not a band, you're going to hinge at the hip. Arms going to come down by your side. Opposite hand on that thigh. Gazing slightly forward. Side lateral raises. Right here. Lift and lower. Unilateral, right? Only one. Press. Lift. Now that weight's too light for me, right? This might be too light for you, but I'm going to be here. I'm going to press and drop. Almost there. Elbow to the sky when you're doing a weight, right? Right here. Lift. And break. 15 seconds. Other side. I'm still going to hold that weight. And then the third round, I'm going to go back to the band. Hinge. Drop. Gaze. Elbow. Exhale. Here, 45 seconds. Nice job, nice job. Soften the knees. You're there, you're there, you're there. Gorgeous. Keeping your torso forward, right? Core is strong. Back is on the opposite side, so you're engaging those back muscles. Keep it all synergistically together. Don't forget to breathe. You're almost there. And break. And break. If you're going to use a weight for your second round, hinge at the hips, elbow high, thumb on my end. Do a kickback just like that if you don't want to do a standing bend. Exhale, press with me, 45 seconds. Push. Now, if that doesn't feel good, you are welcome to do like that. Slow if the weight's heavier, or if it's light, single tempo, right? Options, hinge, or stand tall. Your choice, right? Press. Break, other side. Got it. Choices. Hinge. Over. Or band. 45 seconds. Let's go. Exhale, press. Elbow high. Lateral or hinge, bent over, right? We're right here, your choice. Exhale, lift and lower, but I'm going to stay right here. Press, yes, or make it shorter, lots of options. Make it shorter, elbow to the sky, right? Press, your choice, or keep to that weight. Lots of options today, right? First day, 2021, your choice. Or if it's too much, just like that. Nothing in your hands or hinge, yes? Keeping your hips squared, rib cage down, exhale, just like that. Press, Maria, if you're out there, no weight, watch that shoulder, lift and press, just like that. So many opportunities and variables to what we want to do together. Break, other side. Yeah, break. Hinge or stand tall. Hands on the opposite thigh. Exhale, let's go. Slow, right, or single tempo, just like that. Your choice. I'm going to hinge. I don't want to twist with that, right? I want to stay low. Press. So I'm going to put my opposite hand behind me or here. Yeah. If you're just coming on, your options could be just here. Your options could be a weight. I want it in a forward flexion, right? If you're doing a weight. Your options could be nothing at all. Right side lateral or single arm reverse fly, right? Just like that. Your choice, just breathe, make it fun, make it safe. Take a break. My band, 4-1, 4-1. If you don't have this band, I'm going to show you what it looks like. I'm going to stand tall with it. Singles, press back and here. Push, yes. Now, if you don't have one of these bands and you just have the long ones, by all means, it's going to look like that, right? Press and then you can hinge back, right? Lift it high. So, opportunity, everything. I'm going to come back right here. Yeah. Almost there. Break. Other side. We have one more set after this. You do what does well for you. I'm going to do me, and we're going to meet at the end of it. Yes? Zip up those thighs. Elbow up high. Exhale. Extend. Press. Shoulders fixed. Lovely. Press. 20 seconds. Right back, right back. You can be here. You can be here. You can be here. Come on, just keep breathing. You got it. Last set. Take a break. Come back. Band or weight. Thigh or back, hinge or stand, lateral abduction, right there, lift, yes, press, elbows up high, press, I can shorten the lever, lift and lower, right, choice. You have 20 seconds. Yes. Breathe. Yes. Five seconds. Other side. 15 second break. Soft, thigh or back, hinge or stand if you're doing a side pattern completely. Yeah, both are great. Down, cross, elbow, exhale, let's go. So my range of motion, if you notice, is gonna be less in this hinge position opposed to standing upright, because the pull is coming down and up, opposed to it being shorter to pull out on that side lateral. Keep it safe, whichever one you do, right? Exhale. I got more traps going on while I'm down here, yes? 5 seconds. 3, 2, break. Good job. We're here, right? My left arm, dip, tall, hinge, back, your choice. Exhale, press, or single tempo, which is 1, 2, 3, or half tempo, right? It's like this if you want, back up, or single tempo, push, yes, back. Nice job. Almost there, we're gonna do one more round. Press, yeah? Two new exercises. Press. Maybe I'll do four. This is such a short workout. I think I will. Almost there. Press. And I'm going to do weight the second round, okay? Break. Other side. Ready? Remind your position, however it feels comfortable, just keep that elbow high. Exhale, extend, or half-time tempo. Presses out two, comes back in, or single tempo. Yep. Gorgeous. Push and press. Right here. Right now. Nice job. Don't forget, if you want to add a squat, I showed you well back 15 minutes ago. You're welcome to at any time, right? It's just like this. You're going to open your legs wider if you're going to squat, right? It would look like that. And here. And press. Let's go. Push. Press. You're almost done. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 8 seconds. 3 seconds. 2. And break. Good job. Excellent. Second round, hydrate yourself, I'm gonna wait for you. Second round, we're gonna do 4 exercises, yeah? In my first round, for 4 sets. So, instead of just doing 2 all the way through, we're gonna change it up a bit. So here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna grab your weights, whatever they may be. 5, 8, 10, reminding yourself you're for 45 seconds. Feet shoulder width apart, we're gonna do a frontal raise. You're gonna be here. Yeah, for your first exercise. If you need to take a break, you're welcome to do an alternate front raise And if you want to add a squat, you're welcome to add a squat. It's going to look like that, okay? So the first exercise is here. Second exercise is an Arnold. Just like that. No problem, right? No problem. Third exercise, bicep curl. Opportunity to squat again if that's what you wish. Not a problem at all. Fourth exercise, you're going to have your hands down by your side. You're going to hinge forward, elbows back. You're going to kick back on that tricep and come back up. Yes, sound good? With weights for the second time around. So grab them, prep yourself. I'm coming along with you. Reminding yourself to increase your weights or decrease your weights. Keep that breath going. Let's do this together. Feet shoulders apart. Exhale, frontal raise. Let's go. Exhale, press right here. Yes. Abs tight, soften the knees. Slow down if you wish, right? It's going to look like this. It's your 45 seconds. It's your 45 seconds. And depending on your weight, your tempo is going to change, right? If they're really light, you're doing single tempo right here, right? Just like that. Press. Don't forget, you are welcome to squat. Just don't compensate when you do that, right? Press. Meaning, watch your back. Almost there. And break. Reset. Reset. Arnold, zip up those thighs or keep them shoulders. Elbows by your rib cage. Thumbs on the outside. You're going to exhale and turn it up and come back down. You ready? One foot forward or back or keep it together. Press and lower. Your pace, your breath. Yeah. Now listen. If your arms are getting tired right now, I want you to pick something up lighter because I want you to continue. Or use nothing at all, right? Push. Break. Gorgeous. Hands over those thighs or down by your side. You can do it this way. You can alternate. You can add a squat or keep it neutral. Soften those knees. Thumbs up, pinkies. I'm going to stay here. My tempo is going to be slow. Let's do this. I'm going to be here, but you don't have to be. You are welcome to be right here. Your choice. Yes? Your choice. I'm going to go right here. I'm going to come back down. You can squat. No problem. It's going to look like this if you squat. Sit back here, yeah? Come back up. Or it's going to be here. Yes? There's two places in this part of our routine to have a squat. Your choice. Your workout. Exhale. And down. Press. Oh my God, it's so good. Take a break. Again, we're going to hinge back. Lift our elbows up high for that kick back like that. Yes? But you're welcome to do push-ups if you don't want to do that. Yeah? I'll come down on the second round to do a push-up with you, but let's stay here for now. All right. Sink down, elbows back. Press. Stand. Push. Yes. Press. Uh-huh. Push. Yes. Uh-huh. Right back. Lift. Uh-huh. Press. But now, if that bothers you, by all means, you are welcome to come down right here. Always opportunities. Progression, regression, or changing your posture. Same muscle group, different position. However you feel. But we're all going to do a push-up together, right? Tiny half ones next time around. Yes. Take a break. Second round. Uh-huh. Soften the knees. Frontal raise with or without a squat. Uh-huh. No bend. Here we go. Soften the knees. Tempo here. Yeah. Or here. Yes. Or here. Yes. Or here. Your choice. You do you. Yes. Let's do this. abs tight, abs tight, abs tight. So good, we're almost there. 10 seconds, maybe. Break, 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 break. Love it. Arnold, change your weights if you have to. Keep it authentic, keep it moving. If you need to, I need that form to be just like this. I'm gonna go back to my weights, but if you need to change them, keep your feet shoulder width apart, elbows on the inside of the rib cage. Let's do this. Exhale, press and lower. Yes? If the weight is heavier, it's slower. Yes? Let's do this. Yes. Gorgeous. Right here, right now, I can't see you. Let's pretend you're on each side and I can see a whole gym full of people. Breathe with me. Step one leg in front of you if there's any pressure on that lower lumbar. Keep it safe. Keep breathing. Good job, good job, good job. Break, 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 break. Nice job. Reset. Your opportunity. Bicep with a squat. Tempo to be halftime or full. Single curl, both arms, flat, however it feels good. Soften, breathe, shoulders down. 45, let's go. Yes. We're going down on that mat. Full leg extension, half push-ups. But you are welcome to do a full push-up with or without your knees, all right? Press and breathe. There. How's it going out there? You feel good? Break, 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 break. We're going down. Your opportunities to do a push-up like this, to do this. I'm going to do half. Legs are back, shoulders stacked over the wrists. Core is engaged, and I'm just going to do tiny motion. Let's do this together. 45. Take a break, and if you need a break, it's going to be into that downward facing dog, and then reset. Tiny, 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 tiny. Why do I want it tiny? Because you're going 45 seconds. Tiny, tiny stack, shoulder over wrist, breath is strong, but you are welcome to do your push-ups, whatever is best for you. Just keep moving and keep it safe. Let's go. Four, three, two, break. Yeah. Third set. You might have to change those weights. Your shoulders might be getting tired. Feet shoulders apart with or without that squat. Unilateral, singles, however you want, or double. Tempo or half, frontal raises. Nice. Or. What's the last or? You know? Yes, you do. You have choices, right? You have so many choices. So many. Maybe I'm giving you too many, yes? Maybe I need to stop talking. Let's go. Front and back. Break. Arnold, change it if you have to. Change it if you have to, because then we're going to biceps with or without a squat. Engage. Elbows in, thumbs out, pinkies in. Soft, exhale. Lift and lower. Yes, half and lower. Or your choice, your choice. Or, yes, curls with or without that squat, however you want those steps to be, at whatever tempo. Set. Here we go. Soon, because I'm late for my date. She's going to be patient with me. Rain, I'm going to see you soon. Take a break. Down we go. You do you on those push-ups. I'm doing half ones, right? Remember that downward dog is that break when you need it. Step back. Press forward. Tinies, let's go. 45 seconds. Now, if that doesn't feel comfortable, you are welcome to be here, but I prefer not. Yes? I prefer full extension. Press, my music stops. We have to keep going. That's not what I want to keep going. Count with me. Reset. Come back. Last round. Front or both. Let's go. Press. Yes. There. Seconds. Or slow down or alternate it. It's your last round. Yes. However you feel good. Press. Arnold, we're almost home, we're almost home. Elbows in, pinkies in, thumbs out, soften those knees. Exhale, let's go. Press and lower. Press, change that tempo if it works for you. Let's go. Five, four, stay right here. Listen to me. Interlace your hands. Push your body forward. Kick your legs back. Come up into a plank. Excellent. Put your shoulders away from your ears. Press your heels back up. Navel to the spine. Head is part of that spine. Don't lower it down. It's heavy. Hold. Lift your tailbone up for two counts. Exhale. Neutralize it. Gorgeous. Four more. Inhale back up. Exhale, neutralize. Three more times. Inhale back up. Neutralize it. Two more times. Inhale back up. Neutralize it. One last time. Inhale back up. Reset. Drop your knees outside your toes. Child's pose. Brought them here together. I might have some more. Next week is back to business. And I'll come on whenever I have time. But don't forget about the giveaway. 6 weeks. It's actually 7 in total, but it's 6 weeks, 7 sessions. 30-minute private training, 30-minute nutrition, 6 people only. I have lots of entries. Send me a DM as to why this would be suiting and well for you and how I can help. Add friends to my list. Share it. And winners are announced on January 11th. Roll your shoulders back. Interlace your hands behind. Take a breath in. Exhale, breath out. Eyes, roll it down. Left shoulder down. Reach up. Safe.